See what I can do about moving this guy. into a more favorable position. First off, let's finish getting the stuff out of them. Kicker's gonna try to get that one under it. I have a feeling. What's going on back here? So it's close. That's gonna be a problem though. Let's see if I can still maybe finesse it. Nope, stop. spacious enough where I can slip it under and go back on top, huh? The other parts are good. Okay. Fuck you. That's the extent of it? Shit. Yeah. Okay.
I've already done mine, so I'm just gonna kind of leave yours. I mean, it really doesn't look like my guys are even used to.
Well, if it doesn't need it, I mean, no sense doing it if it doesn't need it.
Right. But I mean, it's fair to say, I have noticed them use mine a lot more often in the last week or so, because I completely changed out. I had this awful bag of Tidy Cats litter, because it was the only thing fucking Walmart had, like, a month ago. Right? And it was like, I mean, it was like non-clumping, which is the weirdest thing. I'm like, what? So
I think I had that once and it was complete shit.
Where the fuck does the pee go? Right? Basically, literally just like makes the clay dark and then it just slowly gets dry again.
Ew.
It still smells like
piss.
The worst thing. Yeah, imagine. So, I mean, I got rid of that. Sunday. And since Monday, I have heard them use that litter a shit ton. So, for sure, I've done mine. And I guess
that's how they need
them. That's fine. I thought I'd let you know.
Okay.
If it, like, gets up, you know, to be over the weekend, I'll do that Monday.
Well, Monday, I mean, should be fine. That should work. Oh, but that's not going to. I don't know if that's going to work either. Quick. Pretty much perfect. Should be good. I'm on drop already. Perfect. gamble anyway. Fuel, but it is what it is. Thank you. Hey, well, Tix. Not too bad. How are you? Sorry if I missed you there. Kind of in La La Land tonight. How about yourself? Yeah, I'm doing okay. Hang on a second. Sorry. I was trying to read you through the gold count. I only have one screen. It shows up right there. I'm glad to hear that. It's been a day for me, that's for sure. Not bad, just one of them kind of tactic, you know. Can't get my head screwed on straight days. Uh-oh. Really? I didn't know that was a thing. Well, I mean, I knew it was a thing, but... Wow. I had no idea it did that much difference. That's good to know. I'm about out of fuel here. That should be enough to finish off everything. Where are you at for gold at on it? Yeah, I've had some insane ones today. I was thrilled to get 100 and had a couple bigger ones than that. This one should be decent. Sure. Let me know when you're done. Yeah, I figured they're all pretty similar. Weird thing is, you know, I've mined this front piece here, 469, 470, 490, 495. But if I click on them, they still got decent gold in them, even though they're gray. So that's kind of weird. That one doesn't, but that one's got some more deeper down. I'm going to take it clear to bedrock regardless. I mean, it's not super high concentrations like that, but, you know, that ain't bad either. Just weird that it shows up gray on the map for some reason. Kind of cleanup I'm going to get. Something tells me it's going to be decent. I'm going to say 150, 180 ounces, maybe. Maybe a little bit better, even. Yeah, I know, I hear that. Although the Franks are their own set of issues. They're helpful, but they're also such a pain to try to get it in the right spot and connect them all so they don't, you know, they overlap properly and they don't move and something doesn't get off. And I'm having to spend time smoothing out the ground below so I can get the Franks in and get them to sit some way decent. Or else they're just squirreling all over the place and... I really should have cleaned up the front of the claim better so there's more a wider spot. I mean the move. Oh, just they kind of jitter. I don't know how to explain it. Like they'll sit in rock and sometimes the tops will just kind of shudder around and stuff. I've gotten better with that. Just once I get them on something flatter, it seems to be a lot better. But that just means I had to take my front end loader down there and try to smooth out the ground that the first, you know, the excavator cut did, because that's just kind of a moonscape. I'm trying to get my dump truck in and out of there. Ugh. That was kind of annoying. But I got it. Now I'm just trying to get it expanded enough so I can, like, basically have maneuvering room down. That's been part of the problem, too. You know, I got a Frank in there. I've got a front end loader in there. There's not really enough room to do much with either one. But I have to kind of jiggle it around and try to get a dump truck in occasionally and pull Frank out to make room for the dump truck. It seems like as soon as I get into a nice rhythm, then I have to move the Frank again. I kind of wish the rear extended as opposed to the front. So I could just, you know, push it out each time I wanted to move it more. Super handy. But, you know, is what it is. Just telling me things I need to do different next time. This is the first time I've done a leaderboard or even the mine on Nighthawk. You know, it's a learning experience all the way around. Doing pretty good though, I think. Definitely will organize things slightly different next time. Oh, there's one there. Yeah, that'd be cool too. Just push it into the hillside and just let it pull it out. That'd be awesome, actually. Like an actual, like, coal mining style machine, sort of. Where they just kind of grind up against the face. Have a conveyor on the backside, and off it goes. Hundred and 74 ounces of magnetite. I will take that. Yeah, I hear that. I've gotten it better now that I started actually getting some gold coming ahead. Although, you know, at some point I'm gonna need a third Frank, and I figure, and man, with Nighthawk taking 45%. I got enough, but we'll see. Thinking about getting a second excavator just for down in the hole, but I don't know. We'll see. Ooh, 878 ounces of magnetite. Yeah. I'm just not sure how much deeper I need to go. You know, as far as where bedrock's going to be underneath it. Right now, I don't think it's too far, but as I get further into the claim, I don't know how far down it's going to be. I think initially I'll just bring my excavator down there and see what happens. 918 ounces of magnetite. Holy hell. This is going to be a little bit better cleanup than I thought it was. I was hoping for 100, 150. I'm thinking it's going to be more like 200.
We'll see. Don't want to get ahead of myself. Ounces are climbing though. I also want my guys to get upgraded so I can actually run two runs at a time and not have to stop between each one. Oh, shit, my conveyor's still moving over there. Oh well. Survey says, wow, 239. Sweet! What's that do to my positioning here? 26. Wow, I broke 2,000. Sweet. Definitely getting there. Alright, where did I leave my pickup truck and my gas tank? Everything needs fueled up. Okay, right there. Well, that's not gonna work. Just renting it. Oh, come on. Got myself hooked up here. There we go. I just did the basic lease on it. I thought about buying it, but it's like, $2.5 million or something? I wasn't sure if it was worth it. Especially now that I've got tier 5 everything, so now I just gotta kind of pay the expenses and keep going. Spent the first week and a half or so screwing around, doing everything wrong. So I ended up drilling, and bought tier 5 outright. So I'm renting something, and I don't know what, so I can't return it. It's $139 a day, whatever it is. Haven't figured out what it was. That one down here too. What, buddy? Oh, arf. Needy butt. I don't know if you can hear my cat, but he's very much a pest tonight. Whoa. Stupid ladder. Kinda. Ran into my gas tank there. Pushed it in against things. A little bit annoying. Feels pretty good in both of those. Okay, this could be entertaining. Ooh, I was missing some there. At the end, what the hell happened? Whoop. Jesus. I don't know if I'm close enough, but we're gonna find out. Barely. This is a good example of how it jitters around. So for me at the end there, I got off-centered by quite a bit. Alright. No idea if I'm gonna be able to get out of here. I'm gonna get out of here. Oh, oh, come on. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. Whew. Didn't honestly think I was gonna get that out of there. Thank you. forgot to fill that one. Dang it. Alright. I don't think my Frank's gonna reach. That's a problem. it's almost time for a third Frank, but I don't have a place to put it. Side, I think. This thing out here entirely for now. Will it reach? Yes, it will. This is what kind of what I meant about fiddling with Franks. Should be good. Fuel up this guy's conveyor and get back at it. Yeah, I don't think I'm close enough. It looks kind of good. Oh, that's a little closer to the end of the lobby. That might be a little close. No.
Okay, just go. Jeez.
I will be back in just 1 minute. Let's see where I'm at here. Mr. Pet should be on by now. I'll probably do this cleanup and assuming he'll be on by about then. I'm running a wee bit late. I've been doing this late work tonight. Whee! I didn't type that time. Kind of thought this will be a little better than it is. That's alright though. Guess there was a bit of overburden and garbage on the edge.
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, there he is. Work late tonight?
Yep.
I figured, try to make up for not getting to the other night.
Yeah. I got a little extra hour, so.
Yeah.
No biggie.
I figured you'd be on pretty soon, so I was going to sell some magnetite here, and I got 3 buckets of it.
Jesus.
They're not full. They're all in like the 80s to 90% though.
That's still pretty good.
Yeah, I had one insane clean out. Like, I about shit myself.
Really?
Well, when my magnetite separator hit 1,100 ounces, I knew something was going to happen. It was just shy of 300 ounce cleanup.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
That one had 2 buckets that were over 1,000 ounces for magnetite. Yeah, it was like, holy shit.
It's the way to do it.
Yeah. Finally, seem to be catching a rhythm of sorts. Although the damned Frankensteins are a pain in the ass. They're so fidgety.
Yeah. I mean, touch them a little bit, they go off, huh?
That's almost 15,000 in magnetite.
Jesus Christ.
But yeah, I mean, they you don't have to touch them. They just kind of sit there and do their thing. It's like, you'll be sitting there watching it, because I had to start leveling the land they were on a lot better, because they just, they'd sit there and they'd shudder. You'd see it. You'd be in the cabin. You look at the top, and they're just shuddering itself over real slow. Like you're not touching anything. It's just if it's just the land is just not right, it'll sit there and jitter. Which just took some, you know, screwing around. But I got it. I need to buy another one though. Upgrade.
Oh God.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna spend the $8,800 to upgrade. How much I can do? And
holy shit!
Don't have that much.
Damn, you almost got it all already.
Getting there.
Ooh, that's a lot.
Yeah.
13,000 for that one.
Yeah. Can't get that one yet. Oh well. Maximum ounces. 320 at a time. Jesus, 10,000 just to smelt it. Okay. Oh.
Ah, still worth it. 300 ounces at a time?
Oh, shit, yeah.
What, in seven minutes? Jesus.
Yeah. I cut the time in half. Managed to upgrade that a little bit.
Good call.
Yeah, just to speed the process. I mean, I just did 320. I still got almost 700 ounces on me. Of course, I have to pay the half at the end of the day, so I'm going to leave that probably alone.
Yeah.
But I should have enough for a Frankenstein.
Hey, you don't have a lot of money.
Just have $500,000. Look at the size of that brick. 309-ounce brick.
Oh, that is $500,000. I thought it was 48,000. I'm like, holy shit.
Make the thunk a little bit. We'll sell it and then button up and we'll go make some money on Sea Thieves.
Yeah,
Golden Glory weekend is here.
That it is. We had a taste of it last night.
A little bit
with two newbies.
God. They just kind of stood around. It was hilarious. Ooh, my gold prices fell. I'm only going to get 400,000 basically for this ingot. Darn.
Ooh.
The horror. Okay. Problem is now that Frank's going to probably cost me a chunk. And I have to upgrade my claim so I can hold it on there. That's going to cost me a chunk too.
Yeah, that goes up every time, doesn't it?
Yep. Cost me 3 days till summer. Probably at least $500,000. I'm thinking more like 700K probably. 800,000? No, I can't do it yet. I only got 879. I can't afford it.
Nope, not yet.
I will go ahead and see what it's going to take to upgrade the claim real quick though. 70,000. I'll just go ahead and spend that.
Thanks, too bad.
Yeah, at least it's done.
Yeah, you can smelt more gold.
Yeah, I don't want to overdo it, though. Like, I don't want to have less than they need at the end of the day to take their 45%.
Yeah, I wonder what they would do.
They take your money.
Well, if you don't have enough money?
You go in the hole.
Oh, that's not that bad, then.
Well, it means you have no money to smelt gold. You have to sell your ore instead.
Yeah.
Which kind of screws the pooch a bit.
A little bit, but it's not like they'd kick you off their land or something, you know?
No, I wouldn't think of it, yeah.
Steal all your equipment.
I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do here, because I've got both of these franks are basically extended as most as they will go. I can't get any further back with them. So I'm thinking I'm going to have to go old school here.
I think he was using a rock truck and dumping it right on a Frank.
Yeah, I was thinking that. You get some loss, but... And I did manage to score just a peak of bedrock on one side here, so it's not that much deeper. At least not in this spot. But... Fuck you, Ken. So yeah, I'll probably switch to the rock truck for now. Although trying to climb in and out of this son of a bitch is a pain in the ass, but yeah, I might try to get the Frank in such a way that I can dump into it.
Yeah.
And go from there. So what rank am I now? 23rd.
Holy shit!
Yeah, climbing.
There you go, kicking ass.
Look at Vile though, he's been on today too. 46,000 ounces, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, good luck catching him, Jesus. Is that 20 mil still up there?
Yep.
God.
Was it Griffey's, the guy who pops into my channel occasionally? Griffey's Gaming?
I think so.
Yeah, he's an 8th.
Ooh.
Just shy of 7,900 ounces. I'm at 2,200 ounces. So, of course, the next leap is big. The one above me is 2,361. That won't be a big deal. The one above him is over 3,000. So, we're climbing. But whatever. I feel accomplished, so.
There you go.
Save game. Voltex, I don't know if you're still around, but I'm out of here. I'm going to go do some Street Sea with Thieves. So, you have yourself a great evening if you're still there, and I'll talk to you next time.